If you want to have an endless amount of bottled water, all you need to do is have snowballs. Go to a snowy area, collect a lot of snowballs with your shovel, and now you can combine empty jars, empty glass jars and snowballs to make clean water. Snowballs don't melt, so each snowball counts as one bottled water. If you dig up a lot of snowballs, you'll never have drinking problems ever. Oh my god.